Hello everyone, welcome to the library. My name is Jerry and I'm a caterpillar.
Hi!
Today I'm going to tell you a story called The Stray Dog. But before we begin, let's see who's going to listen along with us today. When I finish the story, I'll pick out two of these animals to ask you what they are. And if you can answer me correctly, you can get a pencil or a memo pad. So listen carefully. The first animal I'm going to introduce today is, I think everyone knows him, right?
Hello.
Yes, it's Mickey Mouse. So it's he's a mouse. So repeat after me, mouse.
Mouse.
Mouse. Can everyone see? Mouse. Mouse. Okay. And our second animal is, well, actually it's a wild boar. Wild boar. Yeah, well, he's sort of like a wild pig, but we call it a wild boar. Wild boar. Wild. Wow, yes, wild means, well, it's not, yeah, like, see, it has tusks. It's like really long teeth. Elephants have tusks too. See? Okay. Wild boar. And our next animal is dolphin. So repeat after me. Dolphin.
Dolphin.
They're very friendly. And our last animal is donkey. Donkey. Do you know who this is? Okay, this is Winnie the Pooh's friend. I think his name is Eeyore, the donkey. So repeat after me, donkey. Okay, so after I finish the story, I'll pick out two of these animals to ask you what they are. And if you can answer me correctly, you can get a pencil or a memo pad. So let's review again. This is a mouse. Yes, this is a mouse. This is a wild boar. Yes, this is a dolphin. And this is a donkey. Okay, remember that if you want to get a prize. Okay, so now let's finally begin our story today. It's called The Stray Dog. The Stray Dog. It means it doesn't have a home. So, it's by Mark Simon and it's a true story. See, this is a picture of the stray dog we're talking about today. It's looking through the trash for food. And these two are the kids of today's story. They're watching a bunch of people with their dogs. I guess they must like dogs very much. See, a family's getting ready for a trip. It was a great day for a picnic. What's this? Asked the father.
It's a scruffy little dog, said the mother.
It looks hungry, said the girl.
I think he wants to play, said the boy.
The children played with him and taught him to sit up. They named him Willie. They kept playing until it was time to go.
Let's take Willie home, said the children.
No, said the father.
He must belong to somebody, explained the mother, and they would miss him.
Sometime later, the family took another trip and went on a picnic again.
Willie! They all cried when he appeared. But Willie didn't stop. Willie was in a big hurry.
Hey, stop!
Someone's coming after him. See, the dog warden is chasing after Willie. Yeah, he's over here. And the children are chasing after the dog warden. The dog warden is someone who catches stray dogs.
He has no collar. He has no leash, said the dog warden. This dog is a stray. He doesn't belong to anybody. The boy took off his belt. Here's his collar, she said. The girl took off her hair ribbon. Here's his leash, she said. His name is Willie, and he belongs to us. See, the kids rescued the Willie from the dog warden. They took Willie home and helped him take a bath. And after that, they introduced him to the neighborhood, where he met some very interesting dogs. Can you see where Willie is? Does anyone know where he is? Yeah, he's right over here. Peach, the black and white one. And Willie settled in where he belonged. Well, this is the end of this story, and now it's quiz time. This is a short story. Okay? Right. So now I'll pick out two of these animals to ask you what they are. And if you can answer me correctly, you can get a prize. Remember to raise your hand on the count of three. Okay? I'll count to three, okay? Okay? Does anyone know what this is? I'll count to three. One, two, three. Okay, you're very fast. What's this? Yes, it's a dolphin. Congratulations. Which one do you want? You want a pencil? Okay. Thank you for answering. It's all right. I'll ask another animal. Almost done. All right then. What's this? I'll count to three. One, two, three. Okay, you were fast. Yes, this is a donkey. She's a gift. Alright, thanks. It's okay. Thank you. And don't be sad if you didn't get a prize this time, because we still have another story coming up. And okay, I'll move this for a moment.